Hey everybody, we're in a dugout canoe in the middle of Cuyabeno Wildlife Reserve. And here you can see Laguna Cuyabeno. I don't know if you can see them in the distance, but there's a ton of cormorants that we're about to pass. We just got done visiting a shaman.
Yeah, we got to watch the ceremony, performed healing, and then we got to purchase a few goodies from him, namely this necklace I've got on here, dream catcher.
It's pretty sweet. And now we are in the middle of Laguna Cuyabeno. Check this out. This lake is inundated with about 5 meters of water, and that's only because it rained for 8 days straight here. We're supposed to be in the beginning of the dry season here, but they said that they've had a late summer, which means more rain. So as soon as all this dries up, it's going to turn into a big desert. But it's really, really cool to swim in, isn't it? You know what, even with the anacondas and piranhas in here, they say it's pretty safe. And crocodiles, too, or caimans.
We're not too worried, though.
No. All right, everybody, but this is Cuyabeno. This is one of the best places we've been on the trip. Here's the rest of the group that we're with. You can see they're all very lively. All right, later.